Am I doing this? It says this is a mission acquisition area. What's the deal with this? I'm not gonna say anything.
No, that's ridiculous. This is crazy.
Good to see you, Retro. All of DedSec is proud of how you're fighting for Horatio.
Thanks. What's going down?
I've been listening in on their phone calls. Trevino is there already. The other two are on their way.
That's all I need to know. You get yourself someplace safe.
Good luck, man.
Tracking Gutierrez. He's arriving at the site.
Dispatch to squad. CTOS has identified a murder suspect near your location. Move to arrest. Over.
Got a bead on Tina Huerta. She's just arrived.
She'll regret it. Huerta is out.
Mierda, it's bad as fuck.
Suspect.
Trevino won't bother us anymore. Bastard. That asshat Gutierrez is taken care of.
Huerta, Gutierrez, Trevino. A small measure of justice for Horatio.
Get out of there. That bastard Pablo is next.
I mean, technically they're not dead. Interestingly, I think it either moved this car or it spawned another one. Which begs the question, why didn't it do it on the other mission? There was a road right next to that.
Time for the ringleader.
Pablo the Skinner. I've tracked him to the dogfights in Oakland, Chinatown.
We got a DedSec member out there casing the joint for you.
Let's get this guy, Marcus.
You like my entrance?
Hey.
Retro.
What's the deal here?
Dogfights go down in that building there. Used to be an indoor swimming place or something. They only admit members, though.
Any way I can slip in?
Pretty sure you can go through that restaurant. Good luck, man. Anything any of us can do to help?
Thanks. We need a low profile here. I'll head in alone.
Open, guys! Shit's getting real!
Ah! Que la puta madre! Ah!
I probably ain't never gonna hear again, man. This is fucked up!
Jump off your tiny wheels,
no,
bitch!
I told you everything! Come on! Please!
Let's go! Yes, sis!
I know you can't bring him back in here, man. No, man.
I'll bring him to Pablo.
No, Pablo. No, no, please don't.
All right. Motherfucker.
Estas! Happy to greet you.
Huh?
And I guarantee some really bloody dogfights tonight.
Very nice.
Some of you heard. There's a group of geeks that have been annoying the Descas. Pay no attention to that shit.
Let's do this.
Oh yes, just keep bringing them in here, it's funny.
Horatio, bitch.
Well done, Marcus.
Better get out of there as quickly as you can, Marcus.
That's done. The Teskas won't bother us again.
Marcus, come on back to the hackerspace. We need to commemorate Horatio.
Got him all, man.
I didn't get there quick enough, brother.
Shit, man. Teskas could come after any one of us, dude. Me, you, Josh, anybody.
They went after Horatio. And he refused to give us up.
I'll be along in a bit, man.